We got real Havana. We have such a sense of experiencing the reality of Cuba at a time when very much is changing and will change in the time ahead.
For some reason, there was a connection immediately. Our hostess, she's just this warm, wonderful woman who enveloped us with her arms when we came, wanted to share a dinner with us the first night, even a bottle of wine, actually. And she made us feel like part of her world. It wasn't like we were foreigners. It was, she wanted to make us feel welcome and loved, and she did. What drew the two of us together was music. So we are looking for music wherever we go, and we found it. The music really excites the people. They seem happy when the music's on. It's a happy kind of music. Our hostess was singing all the time. She had music on her TV. She was dancing. So the inspiration of music was right there with us all the time. The only problem that we found with this young man that we visited with is that I asked him, what about if you write music, if you make a record or something? He said that there's just not enough publishing companies for music, recording companies, and it's very expensive to buy instruments.
One other dimension of the music here, we were joined in our post-production of the murals on the wall with a pig roast. We had a 7-piece jazz ensemble, and I sat in the room where they were playing, and they would often stop, and one or the other of the people would say, this way, that way, a different way, and they were very collaborative, and they were really good. How much has brought the country to this stage, and how much change will yet take place in the years ahead, and it's going to be, I think, precipitated in a major part by, we hope, the eventual reduction of the embargo.
I was here 13 years ago, and I don't know how to compare that except the excitement of the people when they talk about what's happened in the last 6 years. They see things happening. It was exciting to see people painting their houses. I think they have an excitement that I didn't see before when I was here. I think that's something I like to take back and say, Cuba's excited.